And this is inside a pea vine. The peas come up these conveyors, elevators, into your drum. And there's this big beater shaft that beats your peas open. And these stripper shafts. Then all the peas drop through these grids. Onto those openings and then back into a long conveyor. And it comes right to the front, up the buckets, and then into your tank. Yeah.